So we generally just go down here a little bit and then up the double track to a little trail where we can kind of warm up on. It gives us some good single track and some up and down, and then and we'll come out and then hit the big valleys.
Okay.
And that takes us out back, and then we can get into the Suicide Hill, which is awesome.
Yeah.
Just great. But we'll just warm up and get started first.
Yeah, for sure.
And it, I'm slow, so I'll pull up the rear, and then you guys.
I'll be right behind you. I'm 52. So.
Excellent. Great. Well, so you guys can lead, and then we'll.
Does Tom know the route you want to do?
Yeah, he does. Yeah. So you and Jack can lead, okay?
I don't know where we're going.
Same route as we always do. So
I don't remember the route at all. I just follow you.
Okay, I'll show you. these cool check turns all the time and wicked slow wheelies, just like me, of course. And it's coal, it's a PD day for coal. And the weather's incredible, just phenomenal out here. Starting to feel it from yesterday.